It's hockey night. Are you ready?
I didn't know what to expect. I think, like maybe a lot of people, I didn't know what to expect showing up to that first game. And it was an experience unlike anything I'd seen. And the way that the fans were into that team and the team really played off the crowd, it was such a cool experience. And I thought, in a good way, like, wow, what did I get myself into here? This is really fun, and you know, I hope it lasts, because this is a really good thing. And looking around, after a little while, you realize this was a phenomenon, and this was not gonna be a flash in the pan. Like, Eagles hockey, and I'm telling you what, I said it before, lightning in a bottle, like, team, town, timing, like, that was it. Just the perfect mix of everything. And I was so fortunate to be there at that time to hop on board at the start. To be sitting here now, 20 years later, having got to witness all that, and from where we were to where we've come, it's not surprising. And I think early on there were the seeds of that being sown, where you knew, like, this is a special place, and it's a really, really good deal they have going on here.
Long shot, scores!
Man, I love the anticipation of a goal call, like when the team has, they've done their thing and they've scored and the place is going nuts, and then my attention turns to getting all the scoring info of who scored it, who got the assists, and I'm relaying that on the headset up to everybody so we can put the right graphics up and do all that. And then leading into that puck drop, when it's, you know, you still got the rock and roll part two going and everyone's into it, and that we try to hit that puck drop every time, and our team is so good at getting that goal information quickly. I play off the fans. The fans are everything. And I can feel that buzz in the arena. And there's so many times per game at an Eagles game where it's just that buzz is there. And it's undeniable and it's everywhere and it's so much fun.
Joined by his family, Laura, and boys, Luke and Will, the best PA announcer in hockey, Reed Saunders!
Reed, on behalf of the Colorado Eagles organization, we want to thank you for your commitment and allowing us to come into this building the last 20 seasons and listen to the best of the best in hockey. To recognize that and that great achievement, I'd like to present to you our 20th anniversary jersey. This isn't the finish line. We wish you all the success moving forward, and obviously all the happiness to you and your family. So congratulations, and thank you so much once again.
Thank you, Ryan. Thank you, Big Rob. This has all been so overwhelming. I remember coming in here the first time. It was an empty arena, no dasher boards, no ice. I sat at what would be my usual post, and I was trying out, and I belted out how I thought an Eagles goal should go. You all know how it goes. I don't need to do it for you again. The two guys in front of me had tried out, and they did it very differently from what I had done, and so I thought, well, they're either gonna love me or they're gonna hate me. And a couple weeks later, I got the call, and they said, we want you to be our guy. So to be here 20 years later, and having had a front row seat for all of Eagles history, it's something really special. I'm better when I'm on script, I'm sorry. But so many people I have to thank, all of the Eagles brass who hired me, Ralph and Janet Backstrom, Chris Stewart, Martin Lind, everybody from the start. Brent Thies and Eric Neuendorp hired me, gave me that call. great game operations directors here that I've had the pleasure of working with. Mike Vickerman, Barry Rubenstein, Phil Gladden, Aaron Pruder, Gavin Riches has been an amazing friend here. Ryan Bach, Ashford Bird, he's our director producer down there. I don't know if there's a title that does you justice, Ash, but you're my brother, thank you. Big Rob, the greatest hype man of all time. You get him over here every game, and I hope you understand that. I'm an arm of the off-ice officials. I want to thank them. I'm in charge of relaying off-ice officiating information to you all. Jeremy and Sarah Dawson, they sit next to me over there. Taught me everything I know about hockey. I'm so happy I got to sit next to them and have them teach me about hockey. I want to thank my family. You guys have given me so much time to come do this. I appreciate you more than you'll ever know. And I want to thank you, the fans. This has all been for you. I play off you, and you're the reason this is what it is here, Eagles hockey. So thank you for letting me be a small part of your family for 20 years. The best part is it's not a true farewell. We still got a lot of hockey left. Let's make this season the best one yet. Thank you all so much. Go Eagles.